The CRM module in the main menu gives you access to your contacts, accounts, or records. When you open the contact section, you will see a list of your contacts. You can filter them, perform bulk operations, add new contacts and export or import them. Next to every entry, you can find controls to quickly clone and delete a contact. Clicking the Delete button will provide you with a choice to simply delete the entry from the app or perform a GDPR erasure, which will also delete all the data related to the contact. Use this option with caution. When you open a contact's details or create a new contact, the contact detail window will open. From the top part, you can assign the contact to an open activity. You can also quickly access the contact's history of changes, go back to the previous screen, or save the contact. The main part of the contact detail screen contains multiple fields you can fill out with your contact's details. Additionally, this button allows you to manage accounts or add a new account. If you are unsure how to complete any of the fields, don't hesitate to ask your team leader or supervisor for assistance. You can find an overview of the contact's past activities, tickets, records and attachments at the bottom of the contact detail screen. When you open the Accounts section, you will see a list of your accounts. Same as for contacts, the top bar gives you access to filtering, bulk actions, and entry management. You can clone and delete specific entries as well. When you open an account's details or create a new account, the account detail window will open. The top bar allows you to quickly access the account's history, go back to the previous screen, or save the account. The main part of the account detail screen contains multiple fields you can fill out with your account's details. Additionally, this button allows you to access a list of options for managing SLAs. This setting will override the category SLA setting of tickets belonging to contacts from this account. Fields such as phone, email, address, etc. are in a custom form just below the top part. If you are unsure how to fill it out, your team leader or administrator will take you through this form. There is an overview of the contact's past activities, tickets, records and attachments at the bottom of the contact detail screen. Let's go over the tabs available here. Activities, tickets, records and attachments. Click the Activities tab at the top of the table. The top part of the view allows you to quickly search activities and filter activities by type. From the activity list, you can open CRM details, open activity details, merge the activity with a ticket, and open the associated ticket. Click the Tickets tab at the top of the table. This view allows you to open a ticket, open CRM contact account details, and clone a ticket. Click the Records tab at the top of the table. This view lets you open record details, open the CRM contact, open the CRM account, or clone a record. You can also create a new record, selecting its type from the drop-down menu. The Contacts tab gives you an overview of the contacts in this account. Here you can also search and add new entries quickly, as well as access the contact details and perform actions on the items in the view. Finally, let's click the Attachments tab at the top of the table. You can open an attachment by clicking its name, upload an attachment, and delete an attachment. To merge contacts or accounts, open your contact or account list, select two or more items, and click the yellow Merge button at the top of the table. The Merging Contacts Accounts window will open, allowing you to choose how merging of the contact or account info will be handled. The top section contains values that you need to choose between. Using the radio buttons, you can only select one option per line. Be careful here, the info you don't select will be overwritten when you merge. The bottom section allows you to choose items freely with checkboxes. You can select as much information as you wish, and each item you tick will be saved when you merge. The type of info you see in the bottom section depends on what custom fields your team leader or administrator has set up. Once you've made your choices, click Merge Contacts or Accounts in the bottom right of the merging window. Use records to store your customer data such as contracts, documents, and any other supplementary information. You can open a record, contact or account details, clone, and delete a contact. The top of the view allows you to filter and quick search your entries, bulk change and bulk delete selected records, add a new record, or batch import and export records. When you open a record's details or when you create a new record, the only difference is that the fields will already contain data when you open an existing record. The top section of the record details screen contains basic information, with mandatory fields marked by an asterisk symbol. Click the drop-down icon to open a list of options for contact, account and ticket. When the field is empty, there will be a plus icon instead of the drop-down icon, allowing you to create a new entry. The record change history is quickly accessible here. The middle section contains custom fields created by your team leader or administrator. Please contact them if you are unsure about how to fill this section out. The bottom section of the record details screen contains attachments. Click this button to select a file to upload, or drag and drop files into the gray area around the Select Files button. Congratulations! This was the last lesson in the A2 level of Daktela Academy. You're free to move on to the A2 test. Completing it will award you with the Advanced Agent Skills Course Certificate.